Bruce, how would you say Pablo Sandoval's defense has progressed since he got off the DL?
I think it's gotten better and better with his playing time over there, and that's what I thought. He's showing more range, quickness. It just looks like he's seen the ball off the bat a lot better. And defense is just like offense. You know, that takes a little time, but it's getting better.